Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the Bruins join the NHL and the hockey community in support of the Hockey Fights Cancer Initiative, which helps raise money and awareness for hockey's most important fight. We are honored this evening to be joined by a very special guest. In June of this year, 9-year-old Tommy Scardina of Marshfield was diagnosed with nut midline carcinoma, a rare and aggressive form of cancer. He is currently undergoing treatment at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute in the Boston Children's Hospital. With the support of Tommy's relatives, friends, neighbors, teachers, coaches, and members of his community, Tommy and his family are strongly reminded that no one fights alone. Each day, Tommy fearlessly faces the challenges that cancer brings, and he continues to fight and remain strong. Tommy, your bravery and courage is an inspiration to us all. We are rooting for you. Please welcome to the ice 9-year-old Tommy Scardina, accompanied by his father, Tom.
Thank you.